Dude, what's the idiot doing? Aaron?
Hello, Gerald. Where have you been all night? Are you okay? We've been so worried here.
I'm fine. Nothing's wrong.
Why'd those men call you?
Did you see their faces? What's going on? You haven't called in yet.
No, I didn't see anyone there. I waited all night for them, but no one ever turned up.
That's really strange.
Are you still waiting for them there?
Yeah, I am. Just in case. You didn't tell anyone about this, right, Aaron?
Of course I didn't, Gerald. Listen, you need to come home right away. Layla's not doing well.
Gerald.
I'll be there soon.
What's that idiot doing? Why is he going home? Man, he must have realized that we were following him. If it's a trap, we're screwed. We're really screwed this time. Aldo, the guy's going to have us killed.
Shut your big mouth, I'm thinking. Just trust me. Get going.
But what about the body?
The body is Gerald's problem now. Let's go.
Inside?
Yes, sir. Kenny, it's okay. You don't have to wash it.
Well, I'm done. I'm just wiping off these bits
of mud. I said I don't want you to wipe it. Enough. Come on.
But it'll bake in the stains.
It doesn't matter. So. Get rid of these. Get lost.